Hello and welcome to the Smart Contracts blog. This series of episodes I am particularly passionate about because I am filming this from the facilities belonging to a company called Cansco, and I'm surrounded by safety critical equipment, and this is as central to upstream oil and gas as it may get. I am at the facility of a company called Cansco. Cansco started as a rental business for the safety critical equipment to both operators and contractors, and in several years have grown to business that now has its own manufacturing of the BOP. And as I mentioned, this is as central to the upstream oil and gas as it may get. I am here at their facility. Here we see small, medium-sized blowout preventers, and these belong to Cameron, and they are refurbished and they are rented out by Cansco to Cansco's clients. But as Cansco moved to manufacturing, there are some of these blowout preventers that are actually own Cansco manufactured brand. I want to discuss one topic, and I am a very biased person here in Cansco facility because they are one of my favorite clients. They have invested a lot of time in streamlining and improving their contractual practices, starting from risk allocation contract procedure, a major document that allows company to know which risks exactly they are prepared to take, which risks they are not prepared to take, and if they do accept certain risks in their industry, under which approvals and what kind of approval process that they have to go through. And also they invested time in training their personnel to ensure that the risk, contractual risk allocation, starting from industry risk allocation, is very well recognized and is a central practice to what they do. Cansco is a great example of the business that uses one of my most favorite and one of the most efficient tools in upstream oil and gas contracting, which is master service agreements. When I mention master service agreements, I don't mean those master service agreements that we have known since 60s and 70s and 80s and even 90s, where master service agreement or master supply agreement was a document in which you would have a pricing, which would imply a minimum commitment, where you would have two parties promising each other for many years a certain minimum supplies and certain minimum terms and conditions, and that would entail a proper, serious procurement process. When I talk about master service agreement, I mostly refer to pre-agreed set of terms, maybe without a minimum commitment being made by the client. But at the same time, if we are in the business of the safety critical equipment, and as we see, Cansco will use master service agreement both with the client and with their suppliers and contractors. And this contractual mechanism allows them to exercise more control, both with their clients, who often feel that they are prepared for renting of the safety critical equipment. However, very many operators simply don't have rental terms and conditions in their suit of terms and conditions. And Cansco also uses the contractual mechanism of master service agreement on the supplier side, where basically the criticality and assessment of the criticality happens of where every supply happens in the much more organized, much more detailed way when you use a master service agreement with the supplier, whether it's with minimum commitment or not, rather than when you use a simple purchase or service order issued ad hoc. One of the most important points in doing safe business in upstream oil and gas is how you organize contracting. Which contractual practices you actually adopt? Are they clear? Are they efficient? Are they well written? Cansco represents the business which actually invested a lot of time and effort into organizing their contractual practices, into formalizing them, into creating a contract risk allocation procedure, which is now used by the entire personnel of the company. And that's one of the key elements of by which you understand that a business is organized and managed in a very, very ordered, in a very proper way. When you supply safety critical equipment, very often on an emergency basis, when your clients are operators that need your safety critical equipment, this safety critical equipment on an ad hoc basis, when they very often don't have rental terms and conditions and they are not in the supply chain or in the procurement of rented items, such as safety critical equipment, where frankly, very often they get to rent safety critical equipment just because their planning was not perfect enough. You need to make sure that your contracting practices are very, very, very well organized and are extremely efficient. The key document for making contractual practices of any business very efficient, that key document being adopted by majors in upstream oil and gas, and this key document is contractual risk allocation procedure. You often hear me talking about contractual risk allocation procedure. It is the process of creating contractual risk allocation procedure that makes business see their gaps, address their gaps, cover their gaps in a very formal way, and to ensure that every risk is allocated with a very, very well thought through risk assessment process. Once business organizes its relationship with its clients and understands the risks and how to allocate the risk in a perfect way, in a healthy way for its business with the clients, the same business is much more capable to organize and streamline its relationship with its own suppliers and to ensure that all the contractual mechanisms, such as master service agreements, such as ad hoc orders or long-term contracts, are applied in its own supply chain. In business of Cansco, it's very important that criticality of every supply is assessed in accordance with applicable API standards. And therefore, it's extremely important that all the process of relationship with the client and relationships with its own suppliers and service providers are absolutely very well organized. If you want to learn more about practical tips and tools of how to make your contracting, if you're in upstream oil and gas, much more efficient, please join my online course. Subscribe to this blog, leave me a comment, let me know which topics you want to be covered by these blogs, what are your pain points that you want to be resolved, and I will resolve them as much as I can. And until next episode, thank you very much. Thank you for listening.